I want to talk to you about a client call that I had because, first of all, I thought it was really funny, and secondly, really relatable. So, I was doing a power marketing session with someone who owns a private practice. She helps women, men, children with chronic illnesses overcoming their symptoms, identifying the root problems, and be able to live a really healthy, amazing life and like actually have a quality of life. So what she was doing is super incredible. But what she was really struggling with was, first of all, growing her platform so that she could get more clients. But then second of all, converting that growth that she was expecting into paying clients. So we were kind of talking about the different platforms that she was marketing herself on, the results that she was seeing, the results that she wasn't seeing, what she was doing, what was working for her, what wasn't working for her, and all the good stuff. She was marketing herself on Instagram, TikTok. She had an email list. There were a couple of other platforms, but those were her main ones. I asked her, I said, well, what's your goal with your email list? Why are you using your email list? What are you using it for? How many times a week are you emailing people and all that good stuff? And she looks at me and she's like, I really have no idea. And it dawned on me that there's so many of you out there who are like showing up on social media. You're doing all the things that people are telling you to do, but you have no idea why you are doing it or what your goal is behind marketing yourself on these platforms. And she literally told me that she was like, I saw somebody one time who said, I need an email list to nurture my audience. So I just started it. But here's the thing, if you are putting the effort, the energy into your marketing platforms and you're not seeing the results that you're wanting, it's pointless. You have so many better things to do than to market yourself on platforms for no reason or reasons you don't know to not see results from it. So we essentially revamped her marketing strategy to have her focus right now on Instagram and TikTok to create massive growth and convert that growth into sales. And then she can continue using her email list, but with a purpose and an intent. The goal is to continue to nurture, educate, add value to her audience, position herself as an authority, etc. So that she could actually convert some of those audience members into paying clients. And she wasn't really talking about her email list on any of her marketing platforms. So no one really knew that she was providing all the value in her emails. So it was essentially like jumping between these marketing platforms and her email list, which she was trying to use to convert more clients. They weren't actually funneling people into her email list. So it wasn't gonna convert people in general. So if you feel like you are somebody who is posting on social media, you're doing all the things you're supposed to do, you are not seeing the results that you're looking for, you have no clue what you are actually doing in terms of strategy or a plan to hit the results that you are trying to hit, we need to talk. I have probably the biggest launch that I've ever had in my career coming up in April. We are completely revamping a ton of stuff over at Hello Search, my marketing agency. So if you're wanting to follow along, head over to my Instagram. There's a ton of stuff around this exact issue. And if you have any questions, leave them in the comments or just send me a DM on Instagram. Bye.